hey guys, here's a notion that really needs to die. The idea that when you strength train, it's normal and appropriate to have collateral damage. That's the aches, pains, injuries, sore joints that goes along with strength training when you're not doing things properly. This is really a artifact of taking that unscientific, non-evidence-based approach to your strength workout. If you're doing things properly, you should only have one outcome when you strength train, and that would be collateral benefits. This is day 975 of Train Like a Champion.